is Percy Faith and the orchestra on Here's to Veterans, the best in music for all you ex-servicemen and women and your folks everywhere, especially transcribed for you by the Veterans Administration in cooperation with the American Federation of Musicians. James C. Petrilla, president, whose members are donating their services. Yes, this is Percy Faith entertaining once again on Here's to Veterans, and it's right into the music with a little challenge for the strings, the Fiddling Bullfighter. Was the Fiddling Bullfighter, and this is Percy Faith. Say, veteran, I mean you, what kind of memory do you have? Is it perfect? Do you never forget? Well, congratulations, you're one in a million. Most of us, when we want to remember something important, well, we write it down. And that's good advice for you Korean veterans. If you don't want to lose a benefit because you forgot about the deadline, then write it down. Keep a list of deadlines on your veterans' benefits. For example, to get Korean GI insurance, you must act within 120 days from date of separation or lose it. So write it down. To train under the Korean GI Bill, you have to start within 3 years from date of your discharge or lose it. So write it down. A Korea veteran can apply for a GI loan up until January 31st, 1965, but not after that. So write it down. Get the idea? And that's only the beginning. I've got more points that you Korean veterans will want to write down right after you hear this next tune of ours from the picture of the same name and with Bernadine Reed on the vocal, Not as a Stranger.
As a stranger, oh. forget. We've kissed like this before. You're not a stranger. A thousand times or more, deep stars above. Now the path is
This is Percy Faith, back to those deadlines for Korean veterans and that good advice from the VA to write it down. I told you about the time limit on picking up GI insurance. I told you about starting a course of GI training. I told you about the final date for getting a GI loan. I hope you were careful to write it down. Now for two more important items about GI insurance. And this time it applies to all you veterans with insurance policies, not just you Korea veterans. Sometimes you get to thinking this, did I pay last month's premium or did I not? If you can't for the life of you remember, then do not leave it to memory. Be sure to write it down. Keep careful records of your premium payments month after month. Or, if you have extra money, do this. Pay your insurance premiums just once a year or twice a year instead of having to handle it month after month. Any VA office can tell you about that one. Remember, veterans, a guess can lead to a mess. So, write it down. And now, back to music. It's a great pleasure to have Tony Bennett with us. Let's have him do May I Never Love Again. Tony?
May I never see the sun go down. May I never feel the falling rain. If the love that I declare isn't all that's right and fair, may I never love again. May I never see the blue of the sky, nor the moon and stars down Lover's Lane. May I never live a day if I don't mean what I say. May I never love again. Sweetheart, when I'm with you, I'm not a foolish pretender. Sweetheart, if you love me too, all I possess I'd surrender. May I never feel your tender lips. May you never take my love in vain. You're the answer to my prayer, but if your love isn't there, may I never know, I'll never love again. May I never feel your tender lips. May you never take my love in vain. You're the answer to my prayer, but if your love isn't there, may I never, no, I'll never. Yeah.
before we do our last tune, let me say it's been lots of fun entertaining on your program, Here's to Veterans, and we hope to be back with you soon. Now, here is music by Dmitri Tiomkin from this great picture, The Land of the Pharaohs. The Here's to Veterans tribute from yours truly, Percy Faith, and the orchestra. Here's to Veterans is presented, transcribed by the Veterans Administration in cooperation with the American Federation of Musicians, James C. Petrilla President, whose members have donated their services, and this station which has contributed its time in the public interest. Tune in again for more top-flight entertainment on Here's to Veterans. And from New York, this is Percy Faith, saying thanks for listening. ¶¶